the democracy in this country. And I would like to believe you that the meeting we had yesterday talked about this issue at length. It was a long one, and we all agreed that we need PF. Zambia's political landscape needs PF, and we are going to fight till we get it. But if they sketch that they will not allow PF or Edgar Lungu to be candidates in the 2026 elections, obviously there is Plan B. But Plan B is not for public consumption.
All right.